how he competitively wills his team to have success.
He was as good as you could be. He became the first quarterback in postseason history to throw at least 4 touchdowns and no picks in back-to-back games. And he's going home. I thought he's a really good player. I was wrong. He's way better than I have given him credit for.
Negative, nepotist. Everybody waiting for the father man. Everybody paying for the end of times. Everybody hoping they can be the one.
Zone 4 touchdown passes today. Emmanuel Sanders grabs that one.